Thing didn't even tell me that it disconnected. Okay. Yeah. That's funny because my computer was still connected. I guess just OBS itself disconnected. So. Anyway. Let's see. Phoenix down, potion. There. Okay. Screw it. Speed up. Cottage. Hey guys, welcome to my stream. Yes, I am streaming twice today, totally planned from the start. Let's see, how are we on money? Oh! One off, that would be so good. That would have been so funny. Did you see the clip? Not yet, because, I mean, I'm still streaming. A shame you're a bad liar. You haven't heard me lie. Trust me. You have not heard me lie. Where am I now? I'm completely on the other side of the map. There we go. Full NP, one bicorn. One Buster Brave Chain. Bicorn gone. Well. I do need to stock up on some tents. Stock up on some potions as well. Bows don't go for much. The enhancer sells for quite a bit. Fuma Shuriken, I can't really use. Rune Axe doesn't sell for much. Reflectring sells for a lot, though. Kaiser Knuckles sell for a decent amount. Yeah. All right. Let's see. No step on snake wafu. Unless she asks for it. In which case, get all kinky as you want. Oh yeah, if I remember right. Speed up. Speed up. Sildra, you're alive. Varys, what are you talking about? Varys, do you see something? Don't you? Sildra's right there. Sildra's your name? Oh, you're such a good girl. Creel, you can see her? Sildra's spirit says she wants to help Varys. Eh? Such a kind soul. Aww. And now I'm sad. Received the summoned monster Sildra. Yar har fiddly dee. Once you get used to looking at him, chocobos are pretty cute. Wonder when Coco's chicks be due. Hey. Yep, sure enough. Tent. Ether. 300 gil? Not much. I heard tell the captain was really Princess a Tycoon. I'll still be seasick. I'll soon be tasting the rainbow. See? That Boca Birdie healed up just fine. Fine enough to make himself some kitties, eh? Those quakes must have opened up a path to our cove from the outside. We be pirates and do as we please. We'll hold down the fort while the captain's away. Captain, I love you. Taste the rainbow, mother. You know what bothers me? All those knights from the round were in the FGO Camelot movie, but out of them, Gawain, Tristan, Lancelot, and Lancer Artoria herself got animation updates. Maybe a couple of them already got animation updates in advance, if that makes sense. Years ago, me grandpappy fished a small lass from the sea. She kept calling herself Farifa, so we named her Faris. Ain't no kill like overkill. And it didn't work. Didn't expect Camelot to shake Gojin up the way he did. Well, when your waifu's suddenly on the enemy side, bound to happen. Alright, Surgate. Let's see how we can stock up on supplies. Let's see. Air Knife, Masamune. Yeah, Gaia Bell ain't really doing much. I don't think anybody can equip, oh no, Griel can equip the Enhancer. It's a shame, because when you sell it, it's worth a lot of money. The enemies in this node of Gawain's challenge quest are Enforcement Knights, so in a sense, I'm revenging the man. Yeah. Okay, I'll need to stop by Karnak and grab Boko. That way we can get that magic lamp charged back up. Oh, that's right. Stopping by Castle Kuza. All right. Okay. Apollo's Harp. Excalibur. Sorry, I'm kind of multitasking for a second here. And Sasuke's Katana. All right. And that is all the legendary weapons. X-Death Soul. Uh-oh. Despite its name, it can't be wielded by a samurai. Yeah, I believe it's a ninja weapon. There was an earthquake down south. We can only hope that no one was hurt. No one knows the cause of the earthquake. I wonder if some underground volcano erupted. If only we had a submarine, we could go take a look, but... I believe that's your cue to an extra dungeon only available in the GBA version. Let's see. There we go, a little bird bath. We go up this way. All right. Magic lamp is now recharged. Let's see. Wriggle. Let's see. Excalibur, only worth 5 gil. Hollow's Harp, only worth 5 gil. Sasuke's Katana, on the other hand. I might keep the Sage's Staff around just in case. Isn't there an item store in the inn? Nope. All right, Castle Kuza. So that's what happened to Sasuke Uchiha's katana. I mean, he couldn't give it to Sarada. Alright. Okay, if I remember right... Couple of dungeons that we can go through for extra experience, and in a regular, like, vanilla run, also to get some new jobs. All right, here we go. I could probably hold my breath, but only for about 7 minutes. Okay. go. Gaia. Aeroga? Okay. Oh, nope. There we go. So, a neat idea for going through the tower in reverse, basically. There we go. Okay. It has taken the first two acts, but now the amazing power of this crystal shard is within my competent grasp. I shan't allow you to take it, so turn back and be gone. Tisk, tisk, tisk. Then let the curtain rise. My name is Gogo. Mimic extraordinaire. The basis, no, the very soul of mimicry is the ability to aptly imitate anything, no matter the situation. Thusly, I will imitate your every move. When you attack, I will attack. When you cast a spell, I'll cast a spell. Could you imitate me? You'd certainly win. More likely, it will be curtains for you! As long as Lena misses, we should be okay. Nope. Shoot. I need to think of a way. Ow. Okay. Let's try this. Status ailment items. Tell you what, if you could knock out Lena, that would actually probably help. Lena, you're not exactly helping. I hate to say it. Okay. Let's try this again. Because that run was pretty much scuffed. light speed up. Okay. There we go. Okay. That's actually fortunate. Not going to kill Lena beforehand? It would be more time... Actually, it worked out, so... I was going to have Bartz use his assassin dagger to kill Lena. So basically, the whole thing... The problem with Lena being the Berserker is that in order to get this crystal, you're supposed to not do anything for, I think, a minute in this fight. So we kind of just sit here for a bit. Two minutes. Oh, still got plenty of time. Because I think we came down here in 1 minute in the first place. If even. Participate in the Luigi challenge. Might as well watch the clip, right? Yes, yes, we get it. Ooh, bravo, bravo! Perfect, just lovely. You've seen me doing nothing, and are copying that nothing yourselves. Rather, you're doing perfectly nothing, perfectly. Yes, you feel it, the essence of mimicry. I give you my blessing to continue on the path of imitation. Adieu, break a leg. Thrown into the rift. Alright. And you get a free job level out of that. Mime. Alright. Yeah, come on. Speed up. Up. Ooh, wait, actually. I think if I go down here, I have enough time to grab this. Okay, got another 7 minutes. Plenty of time. Mime. Oh, right. Okay, so those two... oh, no. Berserk status. This is gonna be bad. Good thing I got that extra 7 minutes. It was the top right one that we came up. No, I... Stupid fat finger. A million mime seagulls swarm you for the crystal shard. Oh, hello. Phantom. Okay. Nice. She's dead. Oh no, she's not dead. Ooh, a dark matter. Nice. There we go. Okay, let's rest. All right, take it easy, soul. Aha. Okay. And we head in here. Ugh. Some incredible force is coming up from the seafloor. It's like time and space are being twisted. It's sucking us in. You've finally arrived. Come on, let's check it out. The door slams shut. Resting within the shard, warrior spirit, Oracle. Resting within the shard, warrior spirit, Gladiator. Is it Franklin's hairline getting revenge for being called Yee Yee Ass? Cannoneer. Heya! I'm a traveling merchant, ever searching the world for rare and wonderful items. Recently, my ship was caught up in a big storm, and I washed up here. On the bright side, a mysterious cavern under the sea is just bound to be full of loot. Or so I figured. Hmm? Oh, you kids have got those crystal fragments, eh? That's the rarest of the rare. Oh, and it seems you don't even understand what powers are hidden inside those shards, huh? Alrighty then, I'll tell you. First are oracles. They have the power to predict, foretelling helpful or harmful phenomena that will happen to themselves or those around them. Earthquakes, tsunami, illness. All of these can be predicted and be made to befall enemies. But be careful, sometimes they'll affect the oracle himself. As for the necessary conditions to spark each phenomenon, well, that's something you'll just have to find out for yourself. Predictions come in three ranks. Higher ranks take longer to come true, but have more drastic effects. It's like they say, good things come to those who wait, right? Anyway, after a little practice, and maybe a little luck, effectively using predict will be a breeze. Next, we've got gladiators. Gladiators fight like they were born with a blade in their hands. Between their blade blitz technique and their finishers, they've got the power to take down almost any foe. Last but not least, the cannoneers. These explosive experts use their ability to combine to always get the most bang for their buck. Combine lets cannoneers put together ammunition and various other items to cause different effects. There are three types of ammo: buckshot, blast shot, and blitz shot. Try combining different ammo with different items. See what happens. Actually, I'd love to help you guys get started by selling you some ammo right now, but I'm all sold out. How about this? I'll go talk to my supplier, and then I'll be more than happy to help you with all your ammunition needs. I'm always on the go, so look for me when you're in towns or castles. I'm usually looking around the equipment shops. Gotta keep tabs on the competition. I hope this is the beginning of a beautiful and profitable relationship. See you around! Okay. And what's in these other doors? It is pitch black inside. You cannot enter. Okay. Don't know what the deal is with that. All right. Actually, it'd probably be faster to just fly there. Oh, that rift. I've been there before already. That was where I fought those three things and all those monsters that looked like they were from Doom. Yeah, great sea trench. Yeah. Alright. Not really much else to do then, is there? Okay, up there is the portal to the rift. Let's see what's in here. Gold needle we definitely need to stock up on. And I could probably stock up on Phoenix Downs as well. Should I actually? Alright. There's Regal. Tool. Actually, wait. So I'm down there at Karnak. There's Sergate, there's Kelb. Kelb, I should probably make sure I get more drinks for the chemist. Stock up on Goliath tonics, some speed shakes, a few iron drafts. Hero cocktail, I don't see helping out too much. You can sell the magic lamp. I don't think I want to, though. Alright. I guess now is the time. Alright, let's drop down here. Save. And here we go. Oh, I thought that was the... There we go. This is the one I was thinking of. All right.
I'm in.
The interdimensional rift. That one's dead. Nice. All right. Right. All right. Landcrawler. Nice. Sort. All right, here we go. For thousands of years, we have been sealed in the rift. Once Exdeath obtains the power of the void, our new world, a world of darkness, will be born. You've been a thorn in Lord Exdeath's side for long enough. The void will be your burial ground. Here we go. Alright, if I remember right. Level 4 Graviga. Okay, which one was it that caused Confuse? Maiden's Kiss and Eye Drop. If I remember right. Nice. I forget if Baldanders is the one that has white wind. Okay. Really? Got a cottage, okay. Level 2 old? Really? Fine. Don't you hate picky enemies? Ooh. That actually makes things easier. Ow. Gained an elixir, okay. Eye drops and maiden's kiss. Really? Okay. There we go. Rune Chime. Ooh. And oh, right. It's a Geomancer's weapon. I, for some reason, was thinking of Bartz being the Geomancer. A bell that uses MP for critical hits. That could actually help. And it's not taking away too much. It's taking away a fair amount from attack, actually. You know what? Let's switch from mixed to blue. I guess Reflect Ring. Obtain Dark Matter, nice. Aqua Breath. Dancing Dagger. Burn up. Good crit. Level 3 Flare. There we go. Bart is still a ways away from maxing out on Chemist. And Lena's still pretty far from maxing out Berserker. Ooh, here we go. Phoenix down on Lena. If I remember right. Okay, that one's a dead end. Right leads to treasure. An elixir, not bad. Going longer today? Probably not too much longer, but I'll see if I can find a good stopping point. Ooh, blood sword. Can Creel equip that? She cannot. Only knights and gladiators can equip the blood sword. Okay, so. Ooh, level checkers. Alright. And up we go. Go. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and sleep in your bed. Bye. All right, now we're in this area. Thank you. Aqua Breath. Do. Nice. Moss fungus. Screw it. Actually, is there a way to get to that one over there? Running. Come on. Man. Okay, let's try vampire. And of course, that's the one you go for, Lena. Let's see. Okay, this is the one that I want to confuse and... okay. Phoenix down on Ferris. High potion on Ferris, just in case. Vampire? Okay. Seriously, Lena. Lena! I want to at least get White Wind. Lena! Of course, the one that's not confused pulls it off. Alright, what's over here? A dragon fang. Ooh. Farfarillo. Ooh. Eye drops, okay. Okay, okay. Now I just need that one that's confused. I just need that one that's confused to use White Wind on my party. And you know what? I think I'll go ahead and boost my chances by confusing one of the others. Lena. Lena. All right, tell you what. How about this? To spite Lena. All right. Wait, nope, nope. Eye drops, maiden's kiss. Okay. Now. Wrong kind of wind. I want you to use White Wind. God damn it. Okay, let's play around with abilities. At this point, it might be better to kill Lena. I don't want to do that because she's my major damage dealer, and if I remember right, we do have a boss coming up. So I want to get White Wind before we go much further. Okay. Eye drops, Maiden's Kiss. Eye drops, Maiden's Kiss. Eye drops, Maiden's Kiss. Okay. There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, now we can kill them all. There we go. Learned White Wind. Aha, down there is a treasure. Speed up. Lilith Rod. Ooh. I think that one has a charm effect? Rod that sometimes saps the target's MP. I have a feeling Creel could make use of that. Ooh. Attack power drops like a brick, though. Speed up. Alright. Let's see. I think I'm gonna go ahead through this boss fight and then call it a stream. These woods are so peaceful. Why don't you rest here? For all eternity. Okay, Graviga? That actually works, okay. And no, it doesn't. Hmm. Okay, let's try missile, see if that works. Nope. Actually, hold on. Let's change abilities back. Blue. Reflect ring. Okay. Drink. Let's give her the elven mantle. Let's also give her blue. Oh, wait, actually. Checking equipment. Reflect ring. Alright. Let's try this for real. Okay, attack. Aeroga? Okay, that actually does a decent amount of damage. Alright, let's do the same back. Goliath tonic. Let's have him do Goliath tonic. Oh, right. Vampire. My turn. See if Magic Hammer helps. Would probably help if it actually hits. Dark Spark? Mind blessed. Uh-oh. She's got haste on. Okay, Why is vampire suddenly not working? There we go. Gravaga doesn't work. Let's try level 2 old. I'll take that back, thank you. Ranchero. Come on. Let's see. Aqua Breath do anything? And a lot of EMTs in the area. Let's try Pharos's vampire. Didn't work. Okay. All right, because she didn't have the Goliath tonic. You know what? Let's try this. Okay. What about the frost rod? Okay. Magic hammer. There we go. Jeez. That fight was annoying. All right. And I think we're at a good spot to call it a stream. If I remember right, there is White Wind. Breath. Oh, no. I'm going to have to go with no. Gold Needle on Creel. Ouch. Items. Entranced. Gold Needle on Lena. There we go. If I remember right, in here, Coral Ring. That one allows the wearer to absorb water, as I recall. Yep. How about no? I said, how about no? Thank you. All right. There it is. Okay. Now. Nope, did not want to quick save, wanted to regular save. Okay, so who are we going to raid? And what are we going to raid with? Let's see. Let's go ahead and raid Little Karibo. who is currently going through, what was it, Phoenix Wright Trials and Tribulations? Yeah, Phoenix Wright Trials and Tribulations. Now, what will our raid message be? I got it. We're gonna raid with hashtag null and void. Raid. Make sure I spell it right. We're gonna raid with Null and Void, and we are going to raid Little Karibo versus. I believe tomorrow I have free, so I'm gonna try to stream again tomorrow and hopefully go through the rest of the rift. Key phrase, try. With that, I will see you guys later. Let's go ahead and raid.